Hi, Andrew Vanoy from Deep Power. Today's news comes from oilprice.com with a headline titled "Geothermal's Growing Role in the Global Energy Mix." The article notes that geothermal energy is gaining traction globally as governments seek to diversify the renewable energy sources, reducing reliance on fossil fuels and established renewables like wind and solar power. In the UK, a former fracking site in Yorkshire is being repurposed for geothermal energy by Serify Energy with positive test results. Geothermal energy involves drilling deep boreholes to access hot rocks beneath the Earth's surface and using the heat for heating or electricity generation. In Europe, a shortage of natural gas has spurred interest in geothermal alternatives. The European Geothermal Energy Council aims for geothermal to provide a quarter of Europe's energy by 2030. Germany, France, Italy, the Netherlands, and Hungary are all planning significant geothermal projects. Iceland already derives a substantial portion of its energy from geothermal sources. Africa's geothermal sector is also poised for substantial growth, attracting around $35 billion in investments by mid-century. Africa's geothermal capacity could surpass Europe's by 2030, with Kenya and Ethiopia leading the way. Rystad Energy predicts Africa's geothermal capacity to reach 13 gigawatts by 2050, making it the third largest geothermal power generator globally. To learn more about geothermal and its potential, please visit us at deeppower.com.